Hello students, I am your maths teacher from St. Norbert Senior Secondary School, Damo, and today I am going to teach you class 10th maths, chapter 7, coordinate geometry, exercise 7.2, question number 6. If 1, 2, 4, x, 6 and 3, 5 are the vertices of a parallelogram taken in order, find x and y. They have given here points A 1, 2, B 4, y, C x, 6 and D 3, 5 are the vertices of a parallelogram. So there one parallelogram is here and its vertices are A, B, C, D and we have to find x and y. We know that the diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. So here AC and BD both will bisect each other at point O. So, O will be the midpoint of AC and BD. Therefore, coordinates of O, x, y equals to coordinates of midpoint of AC equals to coordinates of midpoint of BD because O is a midpoint of AC as well as BD. Now, here bisection formula, we will get midpoint of AC and its x coordinate equals to x1 plus x2 upon 2 equals to 1 plus x upon 2. We will keep here value from this. A having 1, 2 and C is x, 6. So x1 by 1 will be 1, 2 and x2 by 2 will be x, 6. So we will keep these values here. So x1 plus x2 upon 2 equals to 1 plus x upon 2. Now y equals to y1 plus y2 upon 2. Y1 is 2, by 2 is 6, 2 plus 6 is 8 and divide by 2 will be as it is, 8 by 2 is 4. So for AC, X and Y coordinates are 1 plus X by 2 and 4. Now for BD, X is X1 plus X2 upon 2. Here X1 by 1, X2 by 2 will be changed. So we will keep these values and we will get 4 plus 3 upon 2, that is 7 by 2. Now y equals to y1 plus y2 upon 2. We will keep the value and we will get y plus 5 upon 2. Now this is the coordinates of O for BD line segment. So we will write it 7 by 2 comma y plus 5 upon 2. Now these both are the coordinates of O. So we will compare. Here 1 plus x upon 2 and 7 by 2 will be equal because both are the x coordinate of O. So we will compare it and keep it equal. So we will get 1 plus x equals to 7 because this 2 and 2 will cancel out. Now we will transfer this 1. So x will be 7 minus 1, that is 6. Now y coordinates of O here and y coordinates of O here. We will compare, so we will get 4 equals to y plus 5 upon 2. This 2 will multiply with 4, so 8 equals to y plus 5. Now we will transfer this 5, so it will be 8 minus 5. So y is 3. We get here x equals to 6 and y equals to 3. Now write some homework. Find the coordinates of a point A where AB is the diameter of a circle whose center is 2, minus 3 and B is 1, 4. Thank you.